with a set of UD lights as well, so you see those nice blinking lights up there, but all three Cubs come out of the box with a lighting kit, so that you can have landing lights, navigation lights, right out of the box. David's turning on those landing lights there. You can see the unit lights on the Hex Cub, but all of his nav lights are blinking. Beautiful aircraft as they all come in, even with the glider, for a nice show center pass. Give it up for the KA-6. Gun here coming out in theater C. Because I was inverted. That is Ben Templeton flying the FX Cup being floated over the top of the alley between the air.